The scheme centres on this special suite at Queen Mary's Hospital in Sidcup, where suspected victims of abuse use anatomically correct dolls to help them explain what's happened. It involves police and social services working together with children from a very early stage. It's likely the Bexley authorities will now urge their initiative is adopted throughout London.